Imagine waking up and your entire city is gone. Not destroyed, not abandoned, just vanished overnight. This isn't a movie plot, it actually happened. The place was Pavlopetri, an ancient city off the coast of Greece. Over 5,000 years old, it's one of the oldest underwater cities ever discovered. One night, after a massive earthquake and rising sea levels, Pavlopetri slipped beneath the waves, perfectly preserved under the ocean floor. Streets, houses, even courtyards are still there, frozen in time. It's like Atlantis, but real. Divers say walking through it feels like stepping back in time. A ghost city that history forgot. So next time you swim in the sea, remember, there might be an entire lost world right under your feet. If you love mysterious places like this, subscribe to FactVerse.